This is an auto-narrated audiobook generated by Google. Book, The Faith That Moves Mountains. Author, Christian Dahl Larson. Topic, The Faith That Moves Mountains. To him who has faith, nothing is impossible. It matters not what he may wish to realize or what he may wish to do, if he has faith, it can be done. But what do we mean by faith? Faith is not a passive belief, it is a positive action. It is the power of the spirit within man acting upon the life, the mind, the body, and the nature of man, and by acting through man, it acts upon everything with which man may come in contact. When we have faith, we do not simply believe in the form or that which may exist in the external. When we have faith, we enter into the spirit of that in which we express our faith. The secret of real faith and the real power of such a faith is therefore found in the spirit. When you proceed with something that you wish to accomplish, do not simply have confidence in yourself, and do not simply proceed in the mere conviction or assurance that your purpose will be realized. Do more than that. Have faith, and when you have faith, your mind will enter into the very spirit of that which you have undertaken to accomplish. This is the reason why nothing is impossible when you have faith. Because when you enter the Spirit, you enter the power of the Spirit, and to the power of the Spirit there is no limit whatever. To have faith is to enter into the Spirit. To enter into the Spirit is to enter into the life and the power of the Most High, and with God all things are possible. The entire world of things is permeated with Spirit, with infinite power. Therefore, when we enter into the spirit of anything, we enter in the one spirit that lives in all things, and gain possession of as much of the power of the one spirit as we can possibly receive. The greater our faith, the greater our capacity to receive of the limitless power of the spirit, and in consequence, the greater will be our realization of whatever we now may have in view. To have more and more faith, the secret is to enter more and more deeply into the spirit of everything in which we express our faith. Do you have faith in yourself? Then try to enter mentally into the spirit of your entire being whenever you think of yourself. Do you have faith in your work? Then try to enter into the spirit of everything that is connected with your work. Do you have faith in every person you meet? Then try to enter into the spirit of his life, into mental contact with the greater man that lives within the personal man. Do you have faith in all things? Then enter into the spirit of things, into the real soul of things whenever you think of things or look upon things. Do you have faith in God? Then enter mentally and spiritually into the spirit of infinite spirit whenever you think of God. Whenever you think of God, think of yourself as being in the spirit of God, and try to feel that God is closer than breathing, nearer than hands and feet. The more deeply, the more fully, and the more completely you enter into the spirit of that of which you think, the greater your faith, and the greater your faith, the greater your power.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.